XPS, also known as XNALara, is a very simple program for viewing and posing video game character models. There are many XPS models out there, so a quick internet search should yield many results. Character models for XPS are in a special format that is not supported by Blender. Luckily, GitHub user John07 has created an add-on that will allow us to import these models anyway. Links to the add-on and a video explaining how to install add-ons are provided in the video description. After some searching, I've downloaded a model I'm looking for. I unpack the zip file and open up Blender. Importing the model couldn't be easier. The option is listed under File, Import, XNALara/XPS. We'll usually just want to import the model. The file you want to import usually has the XPS.mesh or .mesh.ascii extension. And there's our model, with armature and materials applied. From here, we can use it in our Blender renders, or follow the Making SFM Models tutorial on this channel to export these models to Source Filmmaker. Let me know if this technique was useful to you, and show me what you make with the XPS models you import. Subscribe to the channel for more tutorials and pledge to the Patreon. Hosting Open3D Lab and SFM Lab is expensive. Even a $3 pledge goes a long way. Thank you for your support, and thanks for watching.